I think that the only contact that he should have, or they should have, any individual on death row should have with the outside world is with their immediate family and the clergy, maybe.